Hey there, Cancer. Hope your guys' week has been good to you guys so far. Appreciate you guys as always. Let's find out what the cards are saying and what's coming out for your highest good at this time. This is going to be for my beautiful sign of Cancer. This is for Cancer, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus, Cancer. How about Cancer, please? Cancer. Cancer. Got habits here. Contemplation. Heartbreak. Deception. So somebody here was first off contemplating how to paint you in this bad lighting of when did you stuck in old habits? This person could have brought up things from your past here. Man, this is a very dark person that's mad that something isn't going the way that they want it to. What's overall energy for Cancer? What's overall energy for Cancer? Self-esteem. You possess gifts of the soul that benefit you and others. And somebody didn't want you to have your, somebody didn't want you to know your worth. Somebody's mad that you have this self-worth. Somebody is really trying to go off on old limiting beliefs that clearly are not there anymore. This is someone that's got low self-esteem. They're not happy with their life, so they're trying to mess with yours. You are a limitless being, and you can manifest whatever you desire in the physical reality. And somebody was trying to not... They didn't want you to receive some kind of abundance and prosperity for yourself here. This is somebody that's not happy. Death. So that's that rebirth energy here. So you are learning that endings are making way for new beginnings in here. And somebody's mad that you still have a new beginning coming your way because somebody like tried to dictate your life and tried to end something for you. Somebody knows that something's over with for good with you too. So but this is an energy that's contemplating Cancer. Cancer. Somebody doesn't want you to comprehend something. This card always confuses me when it comes out. So that lets me know to tell you that this is someone that likes to gaslight, likes to cause confusions. They don't want you to comprehend something. The truth only shows part of it. So there's something here about this person only showing you a certain side of the things. Like there's somebody's really like tried to like take some kind of little bits of truth that they have had about you in your life and they ran it and they stretched it and made it look worse than what it was. So there is danger. Proceed with caution. So this is somebody trying to come towards you. And somebody tried to paint you in this lighting as danger. Proceed with caution. Not a good person. So this is somebody that's got some kind of... they've got some kind of like wound or something in them that makes them want to try to attack someone else. Step forward and meet the light. So somebody here still sees you going towards this light. Going towards that abundance door. Opening that door up. And this is also about your rebirth energy. This is about just... shedding an old version of yourself and going towards that light. No longer being casted in a bunch of darkness, but not letting that darkness take over you. This is you still wanting to be of the light and moving forward. So you could tell me that you've been through some things in your life that could have pulled you to that darkness, but you still remain to go towards that light. Beautiful. Somebody doesn't want you to go into the light. Somebody doesn't want you to see something for what it is, but the truth is coming out. It always does. So you reap what you sow. Cancer. Somebody doesn't like that you're stepping out on faith. By remaining faithful, no matter what is happening, things always turn around in my favor. So somebody can't believe that something is still turning out in your favor. I am confident in social settings. My warm heart and easygoing nature attract friends into my life. So this is about moving away from old connections and making room for new. Somebody didn't want you to be socially accepted, especially if you're posting things in the spotlight. Somebody's mad that people gravitate towards you. Somebody's mad that you have this warm-hearted and easygoing nature and it attracts people towards you. Somebody's upset about that. And then we've got magic. So this is about you tapping into your magical side, your manifestation abilities here. We all have them. We just got to, you know, tap in and we can create things for ourselves. So someone was like trying to do some kind of like, they could, like, someone was trying to say that you were like, you did witchcraft. They were really trying to cast you in some kind of darkness. And somebody does do magic, but they make it seem like they don't do that. Somebody's mad that you don't need to do spell work, that you, like, you are magic. Like, you don't need to do magic, you are magic. And somebody's upset about that. Somebody very well wanted you to, like, sit and run around and act crazy and say, oh, they're doing spell work on me, blah, blah, blah. Because this person's been trying to really pull out some kind of stops to make it seem like you're going crazy. So... somebody was actually doing magic, so, you know, we got to not pay attention and give our minds so much power when we're thinking about certain things, and I'm learning a hard lesson about this myself, so we're just going to continue to move forward, and we're just going to continue leading by that faith, and we're just going to sever connections with people. what needs to be surrendered for cancer. But, I mean, there are, I don't, like, I know I've been talking about it here recently, but there's a whole reason for that. And when I get further down the road, I will open up and explain that. But I will just tell you, like, it's really watch your thoughts, and like your things only have power over you if you give them a lot of thought. So what needs to be surrendered for cancer? Surrender your need to always be right. Give others the gift of letting them be right. So this is about people want to say that they, you know, the sky's purple. Let them have it. You can't argue with people that don't want to see your side of something, and you can't argue with people that lie and believe their lies. So that you ain't gonna win that battle. So giving this person the gift of being right and moving forward. Surrender your fear of change. The universe is reminding you that you are cared for always, whether you're afraid of a change in your job, your health, or relationship. Repeat the affirmation, I have faith that all is well. So somebody knows that things are changing around for you. Somebody wanted you to fear some kind of change, and somebody still could be trying to tiptoe back into your life and still trying to create some kind of fear to stop you from changing. There it is again. Surrender fear. Let go of fearful stories you are telling yourself. Stay in the moment. Focus on solutions and celebrate every baby step forward. So, as I always say, fear is an illusion. Punch it in the crotch. Somebody's trying to figure out how to keep you stuck in some kind of fear-based mentality. This person's fearing because they know that you're still moving forward regardless. About habits for cancer. Five of Wands. So somebody is very conflicted. Somebody really worked to try to stir up a lot of drama for you, trying to paint you out as bad habits. So somebody's now pissed off that something isn't working out. And these are all, like, this is an energy that still has some kind of inner conflict and still obviously entertaining some kind of habits in their life here. Man, this is like a bunch of people fighting over each other because nothing worked out like they thought it was going to. Man, somebody's used to you reacting and, like, instantly going towards, like, old, like, habits. And, like, and you're not doing that anymore. Somebody's mad about that? Tell me more about habits. Somebody's got a bad habit of wanting to go into union with someone right away. Someone tried to say that if they went into union with you, that there would be a bad habit. Somebody's got a bad habit of jumping from person to person to person, and they tried to paint you out as that. So something here about your grounded energy. You've been patient with yourself. You've been balancing your energy out. And somebody is trying to figure out how to get some kind of passionate beginning with you. And somebody wanted to say that you were reckless all over the place. Like, entertained anything that would open his legs for you. But that's how they feel about themselves. So there's more than one person arguing over this. So you've been releasing things while these other energies are clearly still wrapped up in their habits. Whether that's an old thinking beliefs, overworking, like having sex, just whatever habits that they have for them, they're still clearly in it, and you've let that go. So somebody here wants to have some kind of conversation. Somebody was really trying. Somebody's got a bad habit of running their mouth and gossiping too. That's for somebody. So somebody here sees that you are now being more rational, and you're just, you know, not letting people pull on your empathy anymore. See, somebody thought they were going to celebrate by playing on your habits. Somebody really wanted you to be going back into old habits, and you kept your guard up. You can't continue to move forward. And if there was spell work at play, you were protected. It bounced off of you and went right back to these other people. Somebody's pissed that something didn't stick to you. This low vibing energy. Somebody wanted you to stay stuck in these low vibing energies with these habits. And these are energies that are pissed that it didn't work out like they wanted it to. They know that you're not falling back into old habits, and they're pissed. Talk about contemplation for cancer. So this is somebody here that wanted you to suffer. They wanted you to have all this burdens and baggage. They wanted you to carry it around. They really tried to do, you know, a number. It very well could be spell work. I'm not trying to give it so much power, but, you know, people do that. So, but somebody here is, man, this is somebody that's very burdened because something's still going your way and somebody's trying to come your way now. Somebody is trying to get you to enter a contract with them. Somebody is mad because something is still going in your way. You've still got a wish fulfillment, and somebody's very selfish, and they're mad because you pour into yourself. They're mad because these wish fulfillments are still coming in. And this is somebody that's at a crossroads now because they still see your manifestations coming in. And this is somebody that, man, I'm going to talk about it, spell work. Somebody was really trying to do some kind of spell work, and they've been waiting to see if it's sticking. It ain't sticking. It's going right back to you, so you might want to stop it. So this is somebody here that clearly sees that you're going down the right path for yourself, because this person did everything in their power to keep you stuck, but you're still moving. and we've got judgment being called, and somebody's trying to now reconcile with you. Somebody didn't expect for you to take inspired action, so somebody clearly still sees that you've got the victory. You're still kept your head held high, and you continue moving forward. So this is somebody that can't believe that you're still moving forward despite what this person or these people were involved that tried to stop you. So this is somebody trying to strategize, trying to come towards you and still cause you more confusions, illusions. Like, man, this is somebody that, somebody got more than one person involved here, and they're all arguing with each other right now because something ain't working out. And they've been spying. They're seeing that something is still coming your way, and this is an energy that's now spying on you because they're trying to come your way with some kind of heartfelt emotion here. But this is somebody that was plotting on your downfall. Talking about heartbreak for Cancer. Heartbreak. Talking about heartbreak. So somebody still sees something coming in for you. Somebody for sure thought that you were going to be waiting around and nothing's going to happen, but everything's headed your way, and somebody's pissed about that. So somebody's trying to come towards you. This person could try to start an argument. This person may want you to argue with them. But this is somebody that it doesn't take accountability. They take off, they'll ghost, and they'll try to come back. And this person's pissed that something ain't working. Justice is balancing out here. So these scales are balancing out, and somebody's mad because the balance is going into your favor. There could be some kind of court issue, some kind of legalities here, some kind of wish fulfillment. You could be in the spotlight. So this is somebody that clearly sees that you're still moving ahead, and somebody clearly sees that everything is still going in your favor. Somebody tried to hold back your destiny. This isn't good. You better stop. This is somebody did everything in their power to hold back your destiny and also hold other people from coming towards you. So you've got a lot of good karma coming in, and the wheel is still turning in your favor. While these other energies that were involved, they got bad karma coming in. So this is someone that tried to create a tower moment in your life, and all they did was create a tower moment for them. So there's still kind of an offer coming in. See, somebody still wants to give to this. Somebody is still receiving an offer despite what these people tried to do. So somebody's mad that still something going in your favor. Now somebody's trying to get you to extend their offer back. Somebody's very focused on your finances here too. That's why somebody only wants to come back, because they see you winning. So keep that in mind. Tell them about deception here for Cancer. High Priestess. A lot of lies and illusions. Somebody definitely could have done something here with like magic, man. You got a lot of, you know, that's like the trend on these videos now, is like just people throwing magic out. You got to be careful what you're dabbling with. If you don't know what you're doing, I personally wouldn't do that, but that's who I am. Like, I don't know. This is an energy that was trying to do something, trying to like play boss in your life. So this is someone that knows you're keeping your silence, and they're trying to come towards you and make it seem like they ain't been lying on you or doing things to try to stop you. Tell me more. Queen of Swords. This is a very spiteful, hateful person that is trying to edge their way back into your life, because this person clearly sees that you are cutting anything out. Like, man, this is somebody that wanted you nothing to more than argue and bicker with them, and you're not doing that. And this is somebody that clearly sees that you've taken your power back. This is somebody that's got some kind of power struggle issue with you, man. So somebody knows that something's going into your favor. That's why they're trying to wiggle back into your life. They're trying to balance something out after they try to destroy you. No, that's not how that works. You chose your side. You stay on that side. And somebody still sees that you've got a wish fulfillment. Somebody still sees that everything is going into your favor, and somebody is trying to hold on to you because that wheel is turning in your favor. I'm telling you, this person did something to really try to break your foundation, and all it did was make you come back stronger. Man, this person is a very wicked person or people involved. I've got Libra, fire, water, earth, Sagittarius, fire, Cancer, Taurus, water, fire, Virgo, Gemini, fire, air, Pisces, and air here. So deceptive, very deceptive. Trying to come back and get you reminiscing. I'm telling you, this person's trying to tiptoe back into your life because something is going in your favor. And they're spying. So this person's been watching you struggle and move forward. So it was all fun and games when they thought you were struggling. But now that you're coming on top, they're trying to come back. This is somebody who's trying to avoid their karma. Somebody knows that you're avoiding them. Somebody's trying to have some kind of closure with you now. So somebody wants to have some kind of final talk. They want to apologize because you're moving on. So just because, you know, somebody wants to have a final talk with you doesn't mean that you have to have that conversation with them. Continue moving forward. Cancer. So somebody's looking at your photographs. Somebody could be doing something with your pictures. So I have to call it as I see it. I'm not going to lie to you guys. So the past is trying to return. Somebody's a heartbreaker. Somebody's got many love interests, not ready to settle down. And somebody tried to paint you in this lighting here. Somebody's been drinking. Somebody could have said that you have a drinking problem. Somebody's definitely stuck in their habits. Somebody could try to reach out to you under the influence. Like for some, if they're drinking and driving, hoping they're not doing that, they could show up to your house. So somebody been trying to move on from you and they can't. So something here about you reading between the lines, seeing things for what it is. You can see the truth clearly now. Uh-huh. Somebody's got like a careless attitude. This is somebody that thinks that what they did to you didn't really hurt you like they thought it did. But this is, it's your feelings. Don't let people try to validate and say what how you feel in situations. No. So somebody didn't play their cards right trying to come for you. Somebody's got some red flags, lies, deceptions, bad intentions. So this person trying to come towards you has nothing but bad intentions. And someone tried to paint you in that light. Your spiritual awakening is definitely significant. You're breaking free and blooming and you're connecting with your higher self. Continue to do that for yourself. You're pulling in your abundance. And somebody's trying to manipulate. Somebody could have some kind of voodoo doll. Because like I said, you got people out here trying to do stuff. So just always, you know, make sure you got your protection. Scheming and controlling. Somebody's still operating with these bad influences. Somebody wanted you to be looked at as a bad influence. So somebody's trying to figure out how to tempt their way back into your life. Somebody wanted to say that you were weak, that you were easily tempted, but that's not happening. Somebody feels like something is hard to figure out now. It's a tricky situation. Mm-hmm. And somebody's a narcissist. You guys had this last time. Somebody's a narcissist. Somebody wanted to say that you were a narcissist living in an illusion, but that's what this person is. Very superficial. This is somebody that uses people for their benefit, and they're trying to tiptoe back into your life because something is clearly going in your way. Somebody's studying you right now. You've got this past person studying you. You're learning how to love yourself and wanting to, you know, be your best version of yourself. So if you do open up for new love, you know, you're your best self, so you can attract that better love. Somebody wants to get to know who you are now. And somebody knows, it's like somebody knows that somebody's coming towards you or somebody's interested in you. Cancer. Girl fight, man. I'm telling you, this is somebody that looks at you as competition, somebody that wants to compete with you. This person could enjoy people arguing over you because some people get off on that. So somebody purposely starts fights in your life and then they step back and they enjoy it watching you fight over them, especially if they're the topic of discussion. So it's somebody that tries to force their way into your life. And if they can't force their way into your life, then they'll try to go out and smear your name. That's what a narcissist does. So this is somebody that's trying to get you to be nostalgic, trying to get love on the brain. You're too busy winning to be worried about this. There it is. I'm telling you, bad karma. Somebody's got some bad karma. A lot of you guys are this person's karma. And a part of this person's karma is to see you rise up and they not to be part of your life anymore. So somebody really messed their life up for trying to mess with yours. Especially if people are in here doing this magic and this stuff. Like, you better be careful what you mess with. Somebody's now crying because somebody's going bankrupt. But somebody didn't want you to have something here. So keep that in mind. So somebody is now upset because something is not going in their favor. And you've got these groupies. So recruited a bunch of people to try to come up against you. So these are people that don't have their own sense of self. So they try to steal other people's ideals. And they all form a group. And they all come in to make fun of you. And ha ha ha, it's all fun and games when they thought they were winning. But now that you're the one winning, now they're, you know, they ain't having so much fun. Somebody was threatened by you. Somebody wanted you to be threatened and bothered and intimidated, but that's how they feel about you. Someone wanted to say that you're an opportunist. Somebody knows that you've got something coming towards you and they're trying to come towards you. This is an opportunist trying to get their hands on you and they tried to paint you out in this light. This is a grudge holder. This is somebody that doesn't let things go. This is somebody that even if you apologize to them, they still hold on to a grudge. So this is somebody that's got some kind of internal things that they need to heal within themselves. That's why they don't know how to let go and release and be at peace because they still want to hold on to shit. Ooh, I just cussed. All right, sorry. I think I'll be fine. So this is something about your stable energy. And somebody didn't want you to receive some kind of stable offer. So if you have new love, like you have somebody that's really showing up that really has their stuff together, and somebody didn't want you to have that, jackpot. Somebody knows that you're about to hit the jackpot. And some of you guys are hitting the jackpot and you're receiving a better love connection. And somebody was jealous of that. So you could be getting an inheritance, just winning, getting rich, winning. And somebody is analyzing you right now. They're in their head. this past energy is definitely analyzing you, and there could be a new person watching you as well, but somebody really wanted you to have a bad reputation, and it's just not working out anymore. Somebody really did everything in their power to create some kind of scarcity tactics by making you have a bad reputation, but all it did was circle about around and put the light on you. Someone says that you like to show off, that you act rich. Nah, sometimes we just like nice things. That doesn't mean that we're trying to show off. That's how you feel about yourself. Wolf in sheep's clothing. Somebody that acts like they got your best interest when they don't. Same stuff, different day is what these other energies are doing, clearly. And they wanted to make it seem like you weren't doing anything new with your life. Then why are they watching you clearly do things with your life? This is someone that's played out. This is someone that says this magic and what they've been trying to do is played out. The ancestor said it's done. It's a wrap. Somebody done wore themselves out by trying to mess with your life. Someone tried to paint you out in a dark lighting, and that's who they are. So somebody definitely is using some kind of an abuse and trying to tap into your energy here. So somebody makes things up. They don't got the truth and the facts, so they start making things up. This is somebody that'll run around saying that you're still sleeping with people, still entertaining people, but that's what you do. So you got to pay attention to people. They'll tell on themselves if you listen. Cancer. Cancer. So somebody doesn't like that you're now withdrawing, and these energies wanted nothing more than you to be lonely and isolated and felt left out. And now that you've got your back turned, they're panicking, but that was okay when they turned their back on you when they thought that you were falling. But now that you're on the come up, now they're trying to get you to let your silence down. No. Cancer. Got a masculine energy here that's been watching you. So you masculines could be observing somebody, or you dealt with feminines and their masculine energy. And there's clearly like a masculine energy watching my feminines right now. So that could be past or new energy here that's been observing you right now. Tell me more. Tell me more. Somebody's having an emotional storm because your manifestations are still coming in and you kept faith in yourself. So somebody wanted you to be affected by what they were doing, and it clearly is not messing with you, not one bit. And now this person's trying to come back and act like they ain't did what they did. Married, like very secretive person. Somebody that is like this is like somebody that like seeks to destroy people, and then they play the victim and they move in the background. So, and they're breaking. They're at their breaking point because it's not working. They're overwhelmed watching you still rise up. And now somebody wants to try to come back here and get you reminiscing on the good times that you guys had. So this is somebody that wants you to like pull on your empathy by displaying their pain. But this person wanted nothing more than you to be in this pain. Remember that. So somebody's trying to come back and extend this loyal offer to you. You already ripped the mask off this person. You called their bluff. So this is somebody who's trying to get you to trust them and believe them again. And they want to be able to rely on you again. There's something here about a better loyal offer coming in, and somebody tried to like say that you were wearing a mask and you weren't who you said you were. So somebody thought for sure he was going to continue chasing after this, and you pulled your energy back, and somebody tried to run somebody else off. Somebody admires you, and somebody wanted someone to resist you. They didn't want you to have something here. Gotta watch people, man. People are vile. Cancer. Focus on what is important to you. Don't give your time or energy to your worries, as this will only amplify them. Focus on what matters to you most. With every thought, you are creating your future. When you continue to reminisce, replay, or hold on to what could have been, you continue to hold yourself in a place of resistance. Let what was inspire a new way of living, but don't allow it to limit and determine what can be. You're going to be celebrating something very special soon. You'll be so full of joy and happiness, it will almost seem out of this world how suddenly it all happens for you. Be ready for it. Expect it. It's happening. If you frequently give yourself permission to doodle, wander, and be totally unproductive and actually relish such interludes, I can guarantee that your genius, creativity, and productivity will increase exponentially. So if you didn't get something you really wanted at this time, if you feel stuck or feel like things are not going according to your plans, know that something bigger and better is coming. It's something filled with divine magic that couldn't come into your life if you were to receive what you were asking for now. So sometimes when we're asking for things, sometimes it doesn't work out because there's something better in store. So just always trust that process. But you got this person that threw so much dirt on your name, and now they're trying to wiggle back into your life because you are the victor here. So you got eyes studying you. All right, beautiful Cancer, I hope this message helped and resonated. If it did not, please check back with me on Sunday. We'll do it all over again. Appreciate you guys so much. Light and love to you. See you guys Sunday.